Welcome everybody to our chronological show. I'm a wise old elf, that's a bird, I'm sure you know. The story begins inside a nest where two parents are both a child trying to tell their four young children they should learn to fly. But this won't be so easy as you may have already guessed, because flying on our own will mean leaving that cozy nest. So let's all see what happens when the parents make their case. We hope our little families is smiling on everything.
Surely one of you is brave enough to fly. She'll go.
What are you talking about? I'm too young to die. Some country drivers. I don't want to fly.
Don't want to fly? Of course you do. That's what birds do. And when you do, your dad and I will be so proud of you.
What?
Listen, children. Flying for the first time is scary, that's true. Get a little push and then it's up to you. But once you spread your wings, he'll know just what to do, and you'll be up there soaring in the sky so bright and blue.
come along and help them. But if you can, just flap your wings really fast like this, and you'll be humming just like a hummingbird.
Everybody duck, maybe they will see us if we all have any luck.
or you'll never get to do a Amelia till you leave this cozy nest.
Okay, okay, here I go.
Thank you.
right, but you don't have to do it alone.
We all have lots of help around, so we never have to be on our own.
Aunts and uncles, sisters and brothers,
friends and neighbors, and plenty of others. Teachers, parents, and all of the rest will help us all become our very best.
Thanks, everybody. I think I'm ready to try. It's time for me to spread my wings and see if I can fly. What is it?
It just says like the domestic something happened.
What?
Just kidding, Harriet. We know you're going to be great. I want to come back safely. We're here to celebrate.